let's jump right into some of the things that people are really going to see in terms of using the web app.
Okay.
And I guess I say web app versus app. Dr. Cook, talk to us a little bit about that.
Well, and I was talking to a couple of our affiliates yesterday, and we were talking about V2, and their impression was that we were updating the app that was currently on their phone.
Okay.
That V1 was going to turn into V2.
The one they downloaded from iTunes or
from the one you download
Google
from the App Store. And that's not the case. The V1 app is still operational. We haven't turned it off yet, but we will be turning it off soon. The web app is a web app is different. A web app comes to you directly from the web.
Okay.
And the way the Limbic Arc web app or version 2 has been built is it's been optimized for mobile. So it's designed to look really nice and work really nice on my phone as well as my PC or my Mac or my tablet. So it doesn't matter what the platform is. Now you access the internet and you access the website, you log in, and when you log in, you get to your customer portal, and that's where you do the, you know, that's where you build your apps and run the Spark scan, and it all happens on the web. So it's a different program than what you had last week.
So if I go on to, if I log into this new V2 web app on my computer, at home on my desktop computer, and I sign into my account, I can set up an info boost.
Yes.
That then when I'm gone away from home and now I have my mobile phone, I can dial in the same thing and I can see that same info boost on my phone. It is.
Yeah.
It's.
Yep.
I now have visibility into my I guess it's
your account.
My account, right?
Yeah, your customer portal. Okay. Which brings up a good point. Some people have said, well, do I have to leave the internet up in order for the info boost to be effective? The answer is no. You log into your customer portal, you set up the info boost you want, you activate it, and then you log out, and it continues to run for the designated number of days, whether you go back in and look at it or not, because the info boost is generated in the cloud, it's delivered to you via the zero point field, and you don't have to have a conscious connection, as it were.
Okay.
You don't have to have your internet open to have it continue to be effective.
So if I start up my app and then decide to go on a little trip up in the mountains, there's no phone coverage.
Doesn't matter.
I'm still receiving my info boost.
That's correct.
Okay. Fantastic. That's great. So to log into your new V2 app, you're going to use your same password and username that you've used on your other app.
The V1 app.
Okay.
Yeah. So we just ported that over.
Okay.
For everybody. And you can log in from any device. You can log in from your phone, an iPhone, an Android, a tablet, a PC, a Mac. It's platform agnostic. All you have to do is be able to get to the internet, and all of those devices will get you to the internet.
Oh, perfect. So, and then it doesn't matter which device you access it through. You'll see your account and your boosts. All of your information.
That's correct.
Perfect. Okay. And so to log in, just go to limbicarc.com. And then to app.limbicarc.com is maybe a more direct way to get in there.
Yeah, there's two different ways. So limbicarc.com and just log in or sign in. Mm-hmm. And then, as you mentioned, app.limbicarc.com. It'll get you to the same place.
And that once you do that on your mobile device, the first thing I did is I Googled, how do I save a web page onto my device? And Google gave me a great answer. You know, and within a few clicks of the mouse, I now had a link on my smartphone.
Yeah, so you have an icon there just like you do with the normal app.
With the normal app. And so now when I push it, it just logs me in, and it's just very, very simple.
Yeah. Yep.
Great.